offside. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender.
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Eva Banega. Blanc in possession now.
Jovic. Kept the ball, but he can't shoot at the moment. Oh, an important interception that.
Neymar.
Son.
Into the attacking third.
Opportunity now.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
Here's Bellerin. Banega. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
Son.
Mbappe. And now Messi. Oh, they've lost the ball.
Moussa Sissoko.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Important challenge now, he must get the ball away.
Laurent Blanc. Bit of keep ball going on here. Hernandez!
And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
Well, no wonder they're delighted because, what, five, six, seven players involved in that build-up. They all played an integral part. That was wonderful.
Jovic. Now he wants to take them on. Put in from the wide area. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Well, he's beaten his man.
Good, clean tackle.
Neymar. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's... Got the flag up, it's offside.
Here's De Ligt. Here's Bellerin. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Flags up, offside.
Oh, I think he was half a yard on there. He's entitled to feel hard done by.
Neymar. Offside. The officials... clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Song. Good interception.
Luka Jovic. He's cut it out.
And now it's Essien. Eva Banega.
Poor on the ball.
Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
It's a very good interception. A chance to cut the deficit here. And he does it! A lifeline in this game, and there's still time for them to find an equaliser.
Yeah, just a squeak of a chance for this team, they've got to believe.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Half-time now, and
2-1. Ready to go for the second half as the action restarts in the final game of the FUT Champions Weekend League. Played to Laurent Blanc. Eva Banega. Van Dijk. Hector Bellerin. Hernandez. Maybe cut in for a shot here. Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Read the play well to intercept. Here's Bellerin. Neymar. Son. Messi. Neymar!
It looked a certain equaliser. I don't know if he took his eye off the ball, but what a chance.
Adama Traore. Lost the ball. Well, he's got away from him. Jovic, Hernandez, Traore, promising forward play from them again. The space is on the inside. And the referee points for a goal kick. Mbappe. And now it's Essien. Messi. Now Sissoko. Messi. Now with Son. That's another turnover here. Here's Bellerin. That's cut out. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Referee has blown. And he's given the free kick. Here's Bellerin. Eva Banega. Essien with an interception. Here's Essien. Neymar. They obviously believe that they can find this equaliser by passing their way through the opposition. Eva Banega. Luka Jovic. A good piece of defending with the interception. Maybe to set up a counter-attack. Break quickly when they get possession.
Son.
Son! We knew about the pace. And it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal.
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
Well, this is top-class football by a top-class team, and they've got a goal to remember.
Well, as good as the move was, the finish was absolutely exquisite. Brilliant.
The game restarts at 2-2. Still 20 minutes to go. Good support running on either side. Here's Bellerin, looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. It's a quick break. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Deflected out for a throw. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Riyad Mahrez. Mahrez must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
Very good game, 3-2. Son. Can really get at the opposition here. Maybe took his eye off the ball. They can spread the play now.
It's Messi.
Tries to shot here. Really stretched to make the save. Top class.
Well, this could well be the last chance they get to equalise.
Intercepted here. Guiding it through the defenders. Past him. He scored with the goalkeeper nowhere in sight.